There's quite a lot of misinformation out there about the underlying causes and the solutions for climate change. Carbon literacy puts us all on the same page. The University of Queensland is the first university in Australia to partner with the Carbon Literacy Project, and we intend to continue leading the way.
There's a lot of tools available for people as individuals, but there's less available for groups. And so being able to do this at an organizational level, I think, is very impactful and very important down the road.
The Carbon Literacy Program trains individuals, organizations, and communities to communicate about and take action on climate change. The program covers the science of climate change and sustainability, individual carbon footprints, and the strategies we need to make change happen right now. By the end of this, those who complete the program will tell others, and some might decide to become trainers themselves.
To be able to share the knowledge that I've learned from this program with others will help to generate a groundswell or a movement to make some really positive change.
I really enjoyed the program as it provided me a great opportunity to interact with people. I learned how to communicate and educate people to change to a more sustainable lifestyle.
The business school aims to train 1,000 students and staff in 2021. And beyond that, we aim to extend training and certification to our wider community of stakeholders.